Well, fans are already lined up at this hour to see the newest Harry Potter movie.
Showings start at midnight, but before the movie rolls, a nonfiction threat. 7 Can Help investigator Christy Anderson is live.
Well, Brandy, whenever you have something this popular, these new scams tend to arise. So a warning tonight for all those fans who are going online to search for Harry Potter information. The popcorn is popping. The preparations are in place.
All 14 of our theaters will be showing Harry Potter at midnight.
Rave manager Daniel Austin is ready for Harry Potter mania.
It's going to be huge. We've got a lot of tickets sold already, but we still have tickets available, so come down and see us.
While movie theaters welcome big crowds, a warning to fans who search online for Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows information. Cyber criminals have created websites that tempt users with the offer of a free download of the movie or blogs. But those sites are just a front. According to online security company PC Tools, it works like this. Fans who end up on these sites are encouraged to complete offers asking them to give away personal information or download a potentially malicious toolbar that can collect personal IDs or passwords. Before they know it, they could become the victim of identity theft, causing fans to fight real-life villains.
It's going to be big.
And I just talked to manager Daniel Austin just a little bit ago. He says all 14 theaters tonight will be showing the movie, and it's almost sold out in all of those theaters. He just has a limited number of tickets left. And attention all those Harry Potter fans out there. We will be here at the Rave Movie Theater in the wee hours of the morning after that premiere to get some reaction from fans, and we will bring it to you on First News that starts at 4:30 a.m.
All right, Christy Anderson reporting live. Thanks, Christy.